The maritime industry is fundamental to our globalised world. However, this is not without cost. It now accounts for 3% of global emissions and pollutes the delicate marine ecosystems that rest below its corridors.
The streets of Cambridge have played host to many pioneering inventions, from Frank Whittle's original jet engine to Newton's work on gravity.
The latest generation of students, hoping to make a mark, can be found in the engineering department, working on the most ambitious project the city has seen in years.
We are Cambridge University Riviera Racing, bright minds united towards a more sustainable maritime future, powered by hydrogen, but driven by innovation.
In collaboration with industry partners and leading academics in the field, we are designing and building a hydrogen-fueled catamaran racer. With this project, we will demonstrate the viability of hydrogen as an alternative fuel for the industry. We will do this by competing at the 2024 Monaco Energy Boat Challenge.
We also serve as a hub for inventive students at the university to develop their skills outside of the lecture theatre by providing an environment that encourages creativity, experimentation, and excellence.
As our first step, we have already designed a bespoke propulsion system with propulsion house pulling E to power us to victory.
We are excited to be at the forefront of innovation in our adventures ahead.
Become a part of our journey to a more sustainable future.
Join the Riviera Racing family.